Hey, kid, my name is Melvin. You got a second?
Sure, but what's with the ant costume?
Yeah, it comes with the job. I need your help for a minute.
I'd love to, but gosh, I haven't seen any picnics.
Oh, yeah, hilarious. Haven't heard that one before.
You stop laughing for a minute so I can explain.
Sorry. What do you need?
I accidentally locked myself out of the hive.
It happens to everyone. Hey, you think you could find a way past the energy field and shut it down for me?
No worries. I'm on it.
What, chick?
Ah, you're the best, Wilbur. Keep those scans coming.
Done, and also complete.
Great. Now I can go back to my job where the thrills never stop.
Say, Melvin, you don't happen to know where the Ant Queen is, do you?
Yeah, she's in her throne room, as usual.
Thanks.
But you won't be able to get in there. I mean, you don't have the proper security clearance.
Right.
Look, I like you, kid. You helped me. Now I'm gonna help you. So I'll tell you what. There are these gold bugs scattered inside the hive. If you collect them all for me, I'll give you a key to the throne room.
Won't you get in trouble?
Let's just say I'm planning on moving on to a different employer very soon.
Yeah!
100%.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
All this time?
Yep. Here you go. What do you need them for anyway?
Oh, this is what the vending machine takes. I gotta go hatch me a replacement so I can go find a life. Hope this thing hatches soon.
Throne room?
I was looking for the bathroom. My mistake. So if you just give me my time machine, I'll get out of your hair.
No one orders me around in my hive. Not you, and definitely not Stanley. Destroy him.
Thank you.
Wilbur. Keep those scans coming.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mine, but it's even more rightfully my dad's.
Halt, by order of Emperor Stanley.
Stanley.
This vehicle is now the property of the Emperor.
No! Do you know what I had to go through to get this?
Please step away from the vehicle.
It's my dad's!
Thank you. Have a nice day.
No, please, let me clean up.